Why would I take my time to go and sit and listen to a liar, to someone who lies in the face of facts, who's someone who can change their tune day in and day out? What does he have to say that I would be interested in? I don't trust him, I don't appreciate him, and I wouldn't waste my time sitting in that house listening to what he has to say. He does not deserve my attention.